This engine was made by Marvindustries. Sometimes also referred to as Robert Fulton Line. I'm not sure about that. Certainly, at least one of the models that they made has the name Robert Fulton Line prominently marked on it. But I'm not sure whether that's brand name or the model name. It is only the one model that I've seen with the marking on it. But anyway, this is a horizontal Sterno fired or flame fired version, which I believe was originally had a Sterno burner with it. The burner is missing on mine. I'm using a Mamad tablet burner for it. I'm still firing it with Sterno. The burner here is somewhat small compared with the presumably what the original was, so I'm having to top it up with more Sterno after having got it up to steam.
double acting cylinder mounted on a bracket directly on the boiler, so there's very little heat loss and superfluous plumbing. The whistle doesn't work, the top section is missing.